Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best. Rosa Parks was born on February 4, 1913 in Tuskegee, Alabama. She passed on October 4, 2005 in Detroit, Michigan. Her parents are Leanna McCauley and James McCauley. Parks had a sibling named Sylvester McCauley. Parks got married to Raymond Parks in 1932. Parks went to a segregated school in Pinola, Alabama until age 11. Then she went to a different segregated school. Most people know her for her bus boycott when she willingly pursued for a Caucasian man. At that time, Caucasians and African Americans were segregated. When an African American passenger boarded the bus, they had to get on the front to pay their fare and then get off and reboard the back of the bus. If the bus was full with Caucasians, the African Americans had to give up their seat. When the bus driver noticed that only one male Caucasian was standing, he asked four African Americans to move back. Only three of the African Americans had complied. Rosa was the only one still standing. The bus driver asked, "Why don't you stand?" To which Rosa replied, "I don't think I have to stand. I'm sick and tired of you treating us like this." The bus driver then proceeded to call the police and have Rosa arrested. On December 5th, people were encouraged to stay home, walk, and take a taxi to get buses instead of the bus to support her. The same day, people gathered in Mount Zion Church to discuss strategies and determined that their boycott effort required a new organization and strong leadership. She was charged $10 for the fine and $4 for the court hearing.
Politicians, be preachers, yeah. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers, be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers, preachers, yeah. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions.